Good answer from you, Dean. The big dollars are in play, my friend, so choose wisely.
Well, girlfriend's a big, big fan of Jeff Jantz, so I'll have to go with Jeff.
Sounds good. Everyone loves the cooking tonight.
This fantastic vacuum cleaner is very manoeuvrable and bagless, so it's no mess and less fuss. Maintaining constant, powerful suction, it's $949 from LG Electronics.
Tell you what, your landlord's going to be happy about
that. Oh, yeah.
Keep that pitch nice and clear of all those deviations. Good price for you. Where was the rest of the money tonight?
Miranda Deakin had the wild card, David Hyde Pierce had the $10, and the $25 was behind screen legend Meryl Streep.
There we go, it's the dash to the line. Now the champ has the edge, but it's a close one for Tuesday night's temptation. Join us after the break. The final Mad Minute is next. Triangle have between. Tom.
Three.
Seven. In the Bible, which archangel foretold the birth of Jesus? Natasha.
Gabriel.
Yes. In which Australian state is Lake Barrington? Tom.
Queensland.
Tasmania. What imaginary substance is the only thing that can nullify the powers of Superman? Dean.
Kryptonite.
Yes. Who plays Jim Morrison in the Oliver Stone film? Val Kilmer. Got a new chance tonight, Natasha. You have come through in a blaze. The final Fast Money. Congratulations.
Well done, Natasha. Great work.
And you look totally surprised. Good work from you. Everybody had a go in that final minute, didn't they?
They
it was fantastic.
They did. Now, Dean, happy vacuuming. Thanks
Can't
for
wait.
Coming on Temptation.
And keep bowling those great deliveries.
And Tom, have a wonderful time in Vietnam. You've got cash and prizes worth nearly $11,500. Well done.
Great work. Send us a postcard from Vietnam and happy cricketing as well. Also, our outgoing players receive this consolation prize from us.
Dean and Tom, we have a 10 grand bar of precious gold for you both. This little temptation is guaranteed 99.99% pure gold. It's from the Perth Mint.
Natasha, congratulations.
Thank you.
Your surprise face was priceless. So, when you sat down in the contestant's chair there, you had your eyes on the kitchen.
I did.
Because you love your cooking.
Oh, yeah, very much so. And my kitchen is just the worst kitchen in the whole world. It's just horrendous.
Okay, if you want it, you can have it. It's yours. Let's go check it out.
Upgrade your kitchen with these high-performance stainless steel appliances. There's an oven, cooktop and range hood built to withstand the rigours of a busy lifestyle, whilst the three-door fridge boasts a contemporary design and clever modern features. This temptation is valued at $12,496 from LG Electronics.
Maybe this is what you need to spur your cookbook that's in the works,
I think so. There's plenty of stuff here for me to practice with.
So you're happy?
Oh, okay.
I am very happy.
$12,500 worth of kitchen stuff. Okay, that's tonight's temptation. Want to come back tomorrow night, though, and play on? Could be lounging around on this.
Whether relaxing after a busy day or spending a laid-back Sunday on the couch, this Molnick lounge suite is perfect for the modern family. Casual yet chic, the two sofas and three ottomans are upholstered in natural tones from the Warwick Fabrics collection. This tempting furniture for comfort lovers is $14,573 from Molnick Furniture.
Now, Natasha, I'm picturing this book. It's great to try out your recipes in the kitchen, but you need somewhere to lounge and relax to write them down, don't you? That's the secret to Lavinia's cooking. She does a lot of lounging.
More lounging, less cooking.
Yes, a lot of burning, but this is the place to do it. So that's for tomorrow night's temptation. Tempted? Don't make a decision just yet. Another win under your belt and you could be driving away on this.
Make next weekend a road trip on this new high-performance Aprilia Tuono 1000 motorcycle. Designed for the open road, this head-turner features a highly engineered racing-level chassis, aerodynamic windshield and the most powerful twin engine in its class. With helmet and on-road costs, this $21,790 temptation to head for a long, winding road is from Aprilia.
I can't think of any link at all for cooking in this, but maybe your husband James might like it.
Oh, he'd love it.
I'm trying to help you out here with your decision-making process. However, something for you with another win under your belt. Here it comes, and it sparkles.
How could you help but fall for this incredibly beautiful bijou diamond jewellery? Superbly handcrafted, both of these elegant pieces feature a rich, ornate design. The solid 18-carat white gold bangle boasts 380 round diamonds with a total weight of 4.87 carats. It's paired with an 18-carat white and yellow gold locket strung on a double white gold chain. This stunning temptation to capture your heart is $31,450 from Bijou by Ian Sharp.
Now, as much as your eyes lit up when you saw the kitchen stuff, they've gone up another notch, I think, with all those carrots dangling.
Take that one with you, Natasha. We won't tell anyone.
Tough decisions, and it gets even harder with five wins. Do you want to stay and play for the Volvo? Here it comes.
Freedom is yours for the taking in the new XC70 SE. This all-wheel drive...